I got my mark.
Let me see.
Okay, 1, 2, 3.
Oh my gosh.
Oh my gosh, what?
It's blue.
Blue? But what is blue?
You have to cover that up.
But what is it?
Cover it up.
Okay, geez. Do you think this is good enough? I can still kind of see it.
Nah, you're good. No one's gonna notice.
Okay.
Oh my gosh, did you hear? Some people are getting blue marks.
Blue? Oof, so weird.
Excuse me? Blue is royalty.
Say what now?
You didn't know that? Well, I kind of feel sorry for the blue mark people.
Wait, why?
Well, apparently the guy and the girl have some sort of arranged marriage.
That is not fair.
Oop, it's time for the mark check. Better hope yours appears soon, because here they come.
Who's they? Who are those guys?
Those are the mark checkers.
What?
Didn't you read the pamphlet?
There was a pamphlet?
Next, Michaela Brown.
That's me.
No, wait. I can't let this happen. If they find out that I have a blue mark, they're going to force me into some sort of arranged marriage. And what if the guy's a jerk? I gotta get out of here. Crap, the freaking makeup's melting off.
Hey, what are you doing? Why are you out here?
Hi, I was just going over there because they told me that I'm all clear to go.
Who told you that?
That was Frank. Frank told me that.
There's no one named Frank that works here.
Damn it, I knew I should've went with John.
She's a blue, get her.
Hey!
You really thought you could cover up your mark with makeup?
Well, actually it was my friend's idea, but—
Quiet, that was a rhetorical question. Now we're going to have to do something so you don't escape again.
What is that thing? What is that thing?
This is a microchip implant. It's only gonna take a second.
Oh no, I'm not good with needles, so.
You'll be fine. Hold her arm down.
No, please.
There you go, see, all done.
You just injected me with the—
Don't tell me she's gonna pass out. Oh, come on.
It's time to get up.
We need to get you ready for the prince.
What?
Yes, he's here, and you can't meet him looking like that.
Says who?
Says anyone with eyes. Now get up. Come on, let's go.
All right, she's all done.
Good.
You know, for someone with a royal status, you guys sure do treat me like crap.
Says the girl wearing a diamond necklace. Besides, you're not royalty just yet.
Yeah, so if I were you, I would lose the little attitude, okay? Because your mark doesn't become effective till the prince falls in love with you.
And what if he doesn't?
I don't know if I should tell you.
We're gonna go get the prince, so you better stay put. What?
No, it's kind of funny. It's not like I can really get away, because, you know, there's a tracker in my wrist. I bet this guy is so stuck up and so conceited. I mean, how dare they, really, pair me with some super hot guy. Hi, I'm Justine.
You're not quite what I was expecting.
Oh, well, you aren't exactly what I was expecting either, but you know, in a good way.
Yeah, same. You know, this whole system's pretty messed up.
I know, tell me about it, right? I mean, do they put a tracker in your wrist too?
Yep, they did, but I have a plan to escape these guys and get both of us our freedom.
You do? Well, okay, I'm listening.
Guys, I have fallen in love with her.
Yeah, we're ready to get married. We just have a few minor requests about the wedding.
Oh my gosh, of course, princess. Whatever you want. We thought you might say that.
How did you get them to leave us alone?
I told them I had a little surprise for you.
But why would they need to leave us for— Oh, that kind of surprise.
It's time to take your tracker out, so hold still.
Fine, but from a scale from 1 to 10, how bad is it gonna—
Are you okay? We thought we heard screaming.
Yeah, I'm fine. Things were just getting a little rough in here.
Oh, well, your wedding is ready.
Okay.
I now pronounce you husband and wife.
Wait. I have a confession to make. I'm pregnant. And he's not the father.
What? I can't believe this.
Well, it's too late. We're already married now, which makes me the princess, and what I say goes. And right now, I order all of you to leave us alone.
You heard her, guys. Everyone out.
I order all of you to leave us alone.
You heard her, guys. Everyone out.
I can't believe that worked.
You did great. Now we just gotta blend in with the crowd.
Okay, and then what do we do after that?
Then we get the hell out of here, and we enjoy our freedom.
Come on, let's go. What are you waiting for?
Justine, I'm really sorry about this.
What?
Hands me her now. You're under arrest.
You really shouldn't have lied to us.
I don't understand.
They found out my plan, Justine. It was either me going to prison or you.
Mm-hmm. And guess who he chose?
I'm sorry. Get on your knees. We need to check you for weapons.
Where are we going?
We're taking you to stay with the other reject princesses.
Other princesses?
Yeah, you're not the only one the princess screwed over. Now come on, let's go.
Girls, look. Fresh meat.
Keep walking.
Please don't leave me in here. It's not fair. Why does the prince get to go free? He was the one who planned this whole thing.
We made a deal with the prince. What can I say? Life isn't fair.
Hello. Let me tell you the truth about the prince.
So you're telling me the prince has been doing this for years?
Yes, they let him trick innocent girls like us, just for fun.
But why would they do that?
Because they want to stay in power. The whole blue mark is a lie.
But why?
Because they do not care about us. They are wicked.
Why don't we give the new girl a haircut?
No, please wait. What if I told you I could help you get revenge on the prince?
We've already tried that. There's no way out of here.
Well, how did you get those scissors?
I found them on the floor when they took me out to use the restroom.
They let you out to use the bathroom?
Yeah, but they have a guard come with you. I barely snuck these in.
I think I might have an idea on how to get us out of here, ladies. You sure they don't know you have those scissors?
Duh, otherwise they'd try and take them away.
Well then, which one of you guys is the most violent?
Definitely Greta.
I have lots of pent-up anger for the prince.
Greta, I think it's time you release that anger.
I have to use the bathroom.
Oh, I need to go too.
No, one person at a time.
Oh, but please, I really need to go.
Get back. I said one.
That was for locking me in this hellhole.
Shit.
We gotta get out of here now.
We made it.
We're free.
I wouldn't be so sure about that.
Well, speak of the devil.
Greta, do you still have those scissors?
I have them right here.
Good. You know what to do with them.
What are you talking about?
I would start running if I were you.
Wait a minute.
Ladies, let's get them.
Ready for your curse, honey?
I'm scared.
Remember, mine was just that I couldn't eat candy. And after you kiss your soulmate, your curse goes away.
So, once you kissed Mommy, you could eat candy?
Yep. She would be so proud of you.
I miss her.
Me too. You can't tell anyone about your curse. Alina, meet your new stepmother. Shake my hand, don't just stand there. She needs to learn manners. This is my daughter, Gretel.
Ooh, I love your necklace.
You should just give it to me.
Oh, I didn't mean to do that.
Well, that sucks for you. It's mine now.
You're going on a business trip for 5 months?
You'll be fine.
No, you cannot leave me alone with these two
Stop. Hold your tongue. You were not about to call them that. Okay, let it go. Look, by the time I come back, you'll probably have met your soulmate and your curse will be broken.
I highly doubt that.
So, have you kissed your soulmate?
No, I haven't.
I think my soulmate's the prince. I'll be kissing him soon.
Good for you.
So what's your curse?
I'm actually not really allowed to say.
Literally just say it, my gosh.
I have to do everything that I'm told.
Mother, did you hear that?
You're joking.
Pat your shoulder.
Mother, she wasn't kidding. Pull your hair.
Ow. Listen, you guys, this curse is not a joke. You can't just-
Stop talking. From now on, you're going to do exactly as we say. Pour me some more tea.
Give me a back massage.
Buy us some milk and hurry.
I'm back. The milk is in the fridge.
What's up with you?
Nothing.
Alina, tell us why you're happy. Go on, speak.
When I was at the market, I saw the prince, and I'm pretty sure he's my soulmate and he can break my curse.
What?
How do you know the prince is your soulmate?
Tell us! We know you can't resist.
Someone told me to go find my soulmate, and after they said that, I went straight to the prince and held his hand.
And what exactly did he say to you?
He told me he wanted to see me again, but then his guards came and they didn't let me talk to him anymore.
Of course they wouldn't let you talk to him. You're a peasant and he's a prince.
Mother, you told me the prince was my soulmate. He's supposed to kiss me and break my curse, not hers.
Remember, she has to do everything she's told. So we'll just tell her.
You are forbidden to ever kiss the prince.
No.
Alina, get the door.
Alina.
Your Highness.
I just had to see you again. I had my guards find out where you live.
Listen, I need your help with my curse. My stepmother, she's controlling-
Your Highness!
Hi! Ignore her. She's our maid.
You're not their maid, right?
Of course she is. Tell him you're our maid.
I'm their maid.
Listen, I need to speak to Alina alone.
But your highness.
You heard the prince, stepmother. He wants to speak to me alone.
Of course. Just don't listen to a word he tells you.
So you need help breaking your curse?
What?
Alina, listen to me. You need me to break your curse.
Right, yes, my curse.
You still haven't told me what it is. But it doesn't matter, because I'm almost positive I'm your soulmate. So, I should just...
You are forbidden to ever kiss the prince.
Oh, okay, well, that hurt.
I'm so sorry.
You don't want me to kiss you?
No, I didn't mean to do that. I forgot that I wasn't allowed to...
Look, it's all right. Maybe we just aren't soulmates after all.
You've been adopted.
I have? By who?
A nice family. Come, I'll show you. Hi, I'm Rachel, and that's Tim.
But if you like, you can call us Mom and Dad.
Okay.
I can't believe it! I'm pregnant!
I'm gonna have a baby sister?
I mean, she won't be your real sister, but yeah.
Can we have those plushes for the new baby?
But these are kind of special to me.
No, you're too old for them now. Don't be selfish. Hand them over.
She's here.
Aw, can I hold her?
No, oh my gosh, no. Don't touch her.
Mom, the baby's crying. I think she's in the shower. It's okay, it's okay.
Peekaboo.
Hush, little baby. Don't say a word. Mom!
Oh my gosh!
I was just-
I told you not to touch her! You were in so much trouble!
I'm sorry, Mom. She was crying and you were in the shower, so I just picked her up and she fell asleep. I think she kind of likes me.
Likes you? You could have dropped her! Give her to me! How dare you disobey me?
I was just singing her a song.
Don't ever pick her up again. Go to your room. Did you steal that from our baby?
No, I'm sorry. I was feeling sad, and I usually have these stuffed animals when I'm sad.
I told you to give that to the baby. You don't need that anymore. Let me see it.
No, my real parents gave this to me.
Oh, I see how it is. We don't allow rudeness in this house.
No!
I think we should give her back to the adoption center.
No, please. I'll do anything.
I mean, we do need someone to help around the house with this new baby. Will you help us clean?
If I do that, then can I stay?
Huh. Okay. As long as you're obedient and you clean well, you can stay. Did you finish the laundry?
Yes.
Good, because there's crumbs all over the floor.
Get to it.
What?
Is there any way that I can have some dinner?
She needs to be fed first.
Listen, we both have to leave and we need you to watch the baby.
You're gonna let me watch her?
Yes, because we have to, but if anything happens to her, I'm bringing you back to that adoption center.
Understand?
We'll be home by 10. Her bottles are in the fridge.
Hey, it's okay. Where are they? Hi, it's me again. I'm just wondering where you guys are at, because it's already midnight.
Breaking news, a fatal accident has taken place on the freeway tonight.
That's their car.
Breaking news, a fatal accident has taken place on the freeway tonight.
That's their car. Officer, are they-
Well, kid, it looks like your mother is in critical condition, and your father, he didn't make it, kid. I'm sorry. Your mom wants to see you.
I'll hold her for you, honey.
I'll watch over her, too.
Be careful with her.
We will, kid.
Mom, I... Come here. I'm so sorry that my real daughter is gonna be stuck with you.
Ow!
I should have never adopted you!
Doctor!
We lost her.
I believe these belong to you. I'm so sorry, kid.
Thank you.
You and your sister are adorable. You didn't deserve to be treated like that, you know? My wife and I are actually looking to adopt.
Really?
Yeah, we've always wanted daughters. I can talk to my wife. Would you like that? Aw, kid, come here.
You know what to say.
Mm-hmm. I wanna be a...
Say doctor.
Sugar baby!
What? No! Where did you learn... Why would you say that?
Sissy told me to say it.
Elizabeth! It was just a joke.
But she said that I will make a lot of money. Is that true, Mommy?
I mean, yes, but no. No, you will not be doing that.
Hey, look, it's sugar baby girl.
I was six, okay? Cut me some slack.
Well, I heard Ashley's rich dad is single now. You guys want to hook up?
They probably will.
Stay away from my dad, creep.
I don't care about your dad, Ashley. People are just spreading rumors about me. Besides, your dad's kind of, a jerk. No offense.
At least my dad didn't leave me.
What did you just say?
You heard me.
Do you know why you're here?
Because I punched Ashley in the face.
Yes, but I gotta say, she deserved it.
Wait, Principal Richards, are you being for real?
Please, call me Steven. Call me Steven.
Okay. So, wait, you're not gonna tell my mom?
Nah, I won't tell her a thing. That is, as long as you don't tell her about this. Consider it my little gift to you.
Why are you giving me this?
I saw your future, sweetheart.
Sir.
Steven.
Steven, I was tricked into making that my future.
Wait, so you don't want to be a sugar baby?
No, thank you.
Well, here's my personal number in case you change your mind.
Guys, bad news. I think my future's coming true. Wait, where's Mom?
She's at the store.
What is all that?
I just found all these unpaid bills. Mom's been going bankrupt paying for my college, and we're gonna lose the house.
Wait, what?
I have to drop out.
But your dream is to become a doctor.
Guess that dream's over.
No, Lizzie, don't, okay? I can get the money.
How?
By making my future come true.
What is that?
This is the phone number to my principal, Principal Richards.
Your principal's trying to be your sugar daddy?
Well, when you put it like that, it sounds bad, but hypothetically, yes.
Hand that over!
No, give that to me, okay? This is our only ticket to making sure that you get to become the doctor of your dreams and that we don't lose this house.
This is crazy.
Look, you're the one that tricked me into getting this future in the first place. I am just trying to put it to some use.
I don't like this.
Shut up.
Hello, this is Steven.
Hi, Steven. It's me.
Oh, hey, sweetie. Did you change your mind?
Yeah, I did.
Great, because I wanted to see if you would go somewhere with me.
Wait, how much are all the bills?
Like around $5,000.
Okay, I will do it if you pay me $5,000.
Yeah, that works for me. I'll pick you up at 7.
Okay, bye.
Girls?
I'll pick you up at 7.
Okay, bye.
Girls, where are you?
You have to cover for me while I go on that date.
No,
you have to.
I'm not gonna-
There you are.
Do you girls want some dinner?
Actually, I was gonna go out with a friend tonight.
Oh, really?
Is that okay?
Well, I don't know. Elizabeth, what do you think? Should I let her go? It is a school night. Ugh, but I think she'll be fine. Be back no later than 10.
Okay, I will. Thanks, Mom.
You owe me big time. I don't like this.
Relax, this is a one-time thing. I'm gonna get the money, say I don't feel good, you'll have to take me home, then I'll never talk to him again. Hi.
Hey, beautiful. Got your money right here. I'm excited for tonight.
There's only $20 in here.
Darn, I brought the wrong envelope. Mind if I go back home?
Sure.
Just wait right here, I'll be right back.
Warning, wanted kidnapper on loose.
That's him.
Signal lost.
No, come on, please, this can't be happening.
Okay, I'm back. Sorry that took so long. Hey, what's the matter?
Why did you lock that door?
I didn't lock the door, it probably just got stuck. Here, I got you this.
What is that?
It's your money, 5K exact.
No, I don't want the money anymore. Please, I just want to go home.
Relax, everything's okay.
Why is there no signal down here?
This house has horrible reception, but I could fix it. Let me see your phone.
Wait, no.
Well, how about I just fix some of these wires down here, and hey, that should do it. Shit, you weren't supposed to see that.
Please don't hurt me.
Don't worry, you're safe here with me, sweetheart. This is your new home now.
911, what's your emergency?
Yes, hi, I need help, Hello?
Signal lost.
No.
You really shouldn't have done that.
Let me go, why are you doing this?
The day you came to my school, I fell in love with you. You remind me of my wife.
What?
Yes, I haven't been the same since she passed. And unfortunately, the last girl I brought here escaped, so I think the police are after me. But this basement's pretty hidden, so I think we'll be safe.
Well, I'm actually kind of thirsty, so do you think you could get me some water?
Of course. Anything for you. I'll be right back.
Bria!
Elizabeth? How did you-
Shh! Mom put a tracker in your phone case. Oh, I knew this guy was bad news. Don't worry, the cops are on their way.
What do you think you're doing? Come here.
Eat peppers for you, creep.
Oh, my eyes. Your principal is now in custody, okay?
Don't you ever do anything like that again.
I know, I'm sorry. I was just trying to help you save the house.
I know, sweetheart. But we are suing that principal. I really hope we win the lawsuit.
I think it's safe to say we're gonna win. Big time.
Girls, the letters from your soulmates have arrived. One for you, Franny.
Yay.
And one for you, Olivia.
Thank you, Mother.
Is there one for me? Why, yes, dear. This is yours. It's empty.
How fitting.
What is that supposed to mean?
The only person who could love you is...
No one. There has to be some sort of mistake. There's not even a stamp on this envelope.
The king himself sends out these letters. Are you questioning his authority?
No, I just... There has to be a note for me or something.
Mother, you have something for her.
Oh, well, as a matter of fact, I do. What's this?
A list of chores that need to be completed. You shall not eat until they're done. So get to it.
Ah, no. My letter... She threw it away? It has the royal stamp on it, which means my soulmate letter is from the prince. I look forward to seeing you at the royal ball. Sincerely, Prince Anthony. My soulmate is the prince. No one can know about this.
Brielle,
pour me my tea. Yes, ma'am.
Mother, we have nothing to wear to the ball. We need some more dresses.
You have plenty of dresses that you can wear.
Don't be selfish.
What did you just say?
Ooh, she's gonna get it now. You should apologize to Mother.
I... That wasn't my fault. She pushed me.
You idiot. I am so sorry.
Come here. You're staying in here tonight.
No, please. Please let me out.
Hello? Anyone?
Brielle, wake up!
Olivia, what are you doing?
I'm gonna help you.
I brought you food.
This?
This is the kindest thing you've ever done for me.
Oh, here! I found your real soulmate letter.
Thank you.
The annual soulmate ball is tomorrow. You should come.
I would love to, but your mother will never let me go.
I have a plan on how you can sneak out.
Really?
Yeah. I'll keep your letter safe until then. Mother will let you out in a few hours. Bye!
Oh, but...
Hello, Brielle. I hope you learned your lesson. Now come, Olivia wants to speak with you.
Whoa, that dress looks great on you.
Thank you, but can I have my soulmate letter back now?
Yeah, of course, here.
Hey, why does my soulmate letter status say stolen?
You have your letter, it's gotta be a glitch.
Yeah, I guess you're right, but will they let me in the ball with this status?
No one can see your status except for you.
Brielle, where are you?
Hold on to that letter. You'll need to show it to your soulmate as proof that you're his match. Now let's go.
Bye. Good luck at the ball.
I'm so sorry, miss.
You're...
Prince Anthony. Yes. Please, excuse me. I was trying to find my soulmate.
Your Highness, wait. I believe that I'm your soulmate.
You are?
Yes. Would you like to see my letter?
No need. Those letters are my father's idea. To be honest, I find them a bit ridiculous.
Yeah, I sort of think that if someone is right for you, you'll just know.
Yes, exactly.
Oh, Prince Anthony, gosh, please dance with me.
Maybe we should go somewhere a little more...
private. So, what do you do for fun?
Fun?
Yes, during your free time.
I don't really have much free time. My mother, she's very strict.
My father is too. He never lets me leave the castle.
You should be allowed to explore your kingdom.
I tried to explain that to him, but he never listens.
My mother never listens to me either.
How could someone not listen to a sweet person like-
There she is! There she is! That's the girl.
Olivia?
Don't act shocked.
You know her?
Oh, she knows me, Your Highness, and I would stay away from her.
What are you doing?
There are claims you have lied about your soulmate letter.
That's not true.
Uh-huh.
He is my soulmate. I have the proof. Just look at my letter.
The letter in this envelope is not from the prince.
What?
I have his letter right here.
You switched them.
What is going on here?
She's pretending to be me.
No, Olivia is lying. That letter belongs to me.
Your Highness, don't listen to her. She's trying to trick you.
She is the one trying to trick you, I swear.
Enough. You're under arrest.
Leave her alone.
Where do you think you're going?
Your Majesty.
Guards, arrest her at once.
No, please wait.
Stay still. Is it true you have been lying to my son?
I would never.
Thank goodness you caught her.
How do you know this girl?
She's my servant.
You're not a servant, right?
The truth is, I am a maid, but not by choice.
What do you mean by that?
That woman is not my mother by blood. She married my father, and then she poisoned him so she could take all his money.
Lies! I would never—
She did, and she forces me to clean, and so do her daughters.
What? We do not—
I don't know who to believe.
I do. Brielle is telling the truth. Her eyes are innocent.
The prince is mistaken.
Please, father. I'm asking you to trust me on this, just this once.
Release the girl and arrest her family. I believe you, son.
What?
No.
You said this would work, mother.
Good morning, my love. Breakfast is ready.
They made breakfast? For me?
Remember, I told you as my wife, you'll never have to cook or clean again. I simply won't allow it.
Well, I guess I can't complain about that. It's just I'm not sure I'm fit to be a princess.
You're so beautiful that when we first met, I thought you were one.
Really?
Yes. But more importantly, you have a pure heart which makes you more than deserving to wear that crown.
Happy birthday! Look what came in the mail!
An egg?
It's your very own magical creature!
Wait, really?
Yes, but you have to take good care of it and wait for it to hatch.
But I want to see it now!
Don't give me that attitude! You have to be patient. It will hatch on your 17th birthday.
It hasn't hatched. No, not yet. I'm gonna take it to class with me.
Please be careful. Don't let it get stolen.
I won't.
Guys, mine just hatched. I got a panda dragon. I got a koala unicorn. What about you?
Well, actually, mine's still in the egg.
Yours is probably dead.
It is not.
Whatever you say.
Come on, please hatch. I have waited so long for this.
Oh my gosh, it's happening.
Oh my gosh, it is so cute. Hi there, little guy.
That's a very rare creature you got there.
Who are you?
I found them. I'm gonna need you both to come with me.
What? Actually, I just remembered. I need to go back home.
No, you need to come with— Hey!
Honey, your egg hatched. Let's celebrate. No, Mom, now is not the time. I was being followed home, but I think I lost him.
Excuse me, what? You were being followed?
Yeah, by this creepy guy who said my creature was super rare and he wanted me to come with him.
Oh no, you and your creature are in danger.
What?
Open up.
I'm pretty sure he's a creature hunter. You two need to hide.
But what are you gonna do?
Don't worry, I'll get rid of him. Just go hide now. And don't come out no matter what.
I know you're here.
Surprise! Found you. Now let's go. I said let's go.
Whoa, maybe now I can kind of see why they wanted you. Honey?
Mom!
Mom, you're hurt.
I tried to stop him, but he was too strong.
I'll help you.
What is it doing?
Whoa, it healed me.
This was so worth the wait.
What?
Nothing, sweetheart. I can't believe it.
He won't be passed out for long. I need to go get something. I'll be right back.
So, you have laser eyes and the power to heal people? What else can you do? Okay, what is taking her so long?
Shh, I'm here to help you.
You're telling me that I was stolen?
Yes, when you were a baby, your mom stole you from your dad. He sent me to look for you.
You're lying.
I'm not. You need to come with me. You're not safe here.
Well, look who's up.
You're not gonna take her creature.
Oh, but I will.
Mom, did you really steal me from dad?
Yes, after our divorce, all I asked him for was your egg, but he wouldn't agree to that.
So you didn't even want me?
Of course not. And for 17 years, I've had to put up with you. But you know what? It was all worth it because your creature is amazing.
Kid, you need to come with me now.
She's not going anywhere. You just...
Hello? Please, wake up.
What happened?
I saved your life.
Mom? What did you do to her?
Pew pew.
You used your laser vision on her?
Yes, I protect you.
Thank you.
Molly, is that you?
My name isn't Molly.
Oh, but it used to be, before your mother took you from me.
I can't believe I found you.
Dad?
It's me, honey. I think it's time you finally come home.
Are you guys almost done shopping yet?
Can you, like, stop complaining? Ocean, do you like this dress?
Yeah, it's cute, I guess.
Okay, cool, because you're buying it. Your total is 5,200 words.
That is an insane amount of words.
So what? It doesn't affect you. We're hungry.
Okay, then go buy yourself your own food. I am done paying for you guys.
You brat! How dare you? You know we don't have a lot of words.
Well, maybe if you guys didn't talk so much, that wouldn't be a problem.
That's it. I'm calling Daddy. Oh my gosh, he's so gonna yell at her.
No, wait. What do you guys want to eat?
That's what we thought. Look, the prince! Let's go talk to him.
Are we allowed to?
Are we allowed to? Of course you're not. Just stay here.
I swear, she is so annoying. Excuse me, but what if I told you I could help you meet the prince? And all I need are your words.
You want me to give you my infinite words?
Mm-hmm. But I'll get your stepsisters to leave you alone too.
You could do that? How?
Through magic, of course. Just look at how hot the prince is. I mean, don't you want him?
He is very handsome, but I just can't give up my words. I don't even know if I can trust you.
My dear, I live to help others. In fact, I'll even give you a chance to gain your words back. All you have to do is get the prince to fall in love with you.
But without my words, how will I get him to-
You have your looks, your pretty face, and don't underestimate the power of body language.
Ocean, we want more food.
I don't have all day.
Okay, you have a deal.
Excellent choice. Perfect. And one more thing about the deal. You have 48 hours to get the prince to fall in love with you, or your words are mine forever.
Ocean, we're hungry. Let's go.
Forget.
Why are you talking to that weird girl and her grandma?
I don't know. Let's get out of here.
Grandma?
Why? I ought to turn them into clams. Let's just get you to the prince. The prince will be here any minute. Good luck. Your time starts now.
Stop.
Excuse me, miss. Do you need some help? You don't have any words left, do you? You must be lost. It's not safe out here. Please, come with me. Is that better? What's your name? Oh, right. Wait here. Ocean, that's a beautiful name. I wish I could give you words, but my father, he made it against the...
Son, who are you talking to?
No!
What's wrong, Holly?
My soulmate, Jared, he's 80% nice and 20% naughty, but that still means he's gonna be on the naughty list.
He is the son of Jack Frost.
But Winky, he saved my life last year. He's been nice. Plus, I think he's gonna propose to me soon.
Holly, your father wants to talk to you.
Yes, Dad?
Is it true that Jared is thinking of proposing?
Well, he's sort of been hinting at it.
He needs to be 100% nice before Christmas.
But Dad, Christmas is only a few days away.
If he is not off the naughty list, then you can't be together. I used my ice powers to make that for you. I hope you like it.
I love it, Jared. Thank you.
Hey, watch this.
No, Jared! You can't be using your ice powers like that.
Why not? It's funny.
Because you're still 20% naughty. And my dad said, if you don't get on the nice list by Christmas, we can't be together anymore.
What? I have to get a 100% nice score?
Yeah, I'm sorry. My dad is super strict.
We have to be together. We're soulmates. Plus, I'm more nice than I am naughty.
I think my dad's just afraid that you're gonna turn into a supervillain just like your dad, Jack Frost.
I won't. And I'm gonna get a 100% score, just for you.
Well, if it isn't Santa's little daughter...
Who are you?
The Tooth Fairy's daughter, and I'm gonna be the one to marry Jared, not you.
What?
Nighty-night. Holly, wake up!
Is this dental floss?
Yep, and it's really strong, so you won't be getting free. Now to turn into you.
Huh?
Just watch me work my magic.
Ta-da! Why are you doing this? I had a crush on Jared first, so I'm gonna make him misbehave so you two can never be together. He's gonna know it's not me.
We'll see about that.
I'll be back to check on you later.
No, his score is going down. What is she having him do? No, his score went down again. It's getting really cold in here. He has to notice that it's not me. Jared, look, here comes another person. Make them slip and fall with your ice powers.
No, this just feels mean now.
Oh, please, Jared, we were just messing around.
You sure your dad doesn't mind if I act naughty?
Yes, I told you, he doesn't care anymore. Now, Jared, what do you say you and I be really naughty, and we can go to your place, and you can unwrap me like a little Christmas present?
Nah, you're not Holly.
What? Of course I am.
My soulmate would never say... Is that a purple streak in your hair?
No.
Hey, are those wings?
Dang it, the magic is wearing off.
Where is she?
I'm not telling. Ow! You know, you're gonna make your nice score go down.
It's going down a lot more if you
don't... Okay, wait, I'll show you where she is. Just follow me.
Holly! Holly, come on, wake up! I don't like this, come on!
Oh no, I think the blizzard killed her.
No, how long has she been in here?
Over 5 hours, and your ice powers aren't gonna be much help to her.
She needs someone who could warm her up. I think I know just the guy. Ugh. Please, Mr. Heatmiser, you have to save my soulmate.
Wait a minute, aren't you Jack Frost's son?
Yes, and this is Santa's daughter. Can you please help her? She's been out in a blizzard for hours.
Hmm, I'll see what I can do. But if you're really Jack Frost's son, you should leave. This place will kill you.
Not until I know she's okay.
There, that should have helped her.
Oh, Holly.
Jared?
You're okay.
Wait, what's wrong?
The heat... It's too hot. I can't get up.
Please, Mr. Heatmiser, you have to help me.
If I touch him, I'll only make him worse.
It's okay, Holly. All that matters is that you're safe.
Jared, you reached 100% on your niceness score. We can get married.
You can't give up on me now.
I'm sorry. I don't think he's going to make it.
Holly? Jared? Do you need some help?
Yes, please.
Okay, let's get him up.
Okay, we got him back in the snow. Now we just have to wait
and hope he wakes up. You really love him, don't you?
With all my heart. Jared?
Holly.
You okay?
Yeah, never better.
Jared, you were willing to sacrifice yourself to save my daughter. So, you have my full blessing to marry her.
Thank you, Mr. Claus. That means a lot.
Looks like you both are on the nice list. And do you take Jared Frost to be your husband?
I do.
Well then, I now pronounce you officially Mr. and Mrs. Frost.
Jared, what did I tell you about making it snow inside the house?
Babe, this isn't me.
But if you're not using your powers, then...
No way! Looks like baby Crystal has taken up after me.
Rock, paper, scissors, shoot.
Aw.
I win.
Since you won, I picked these flowers for you.
Prince Daniel, do you see that above your head too?
Uh-huh. You have to get people to kiss you.
Oh.
How about I kiss you? But if we're soulmates, your score will... It will go up high.
Okay.
Yes.
Stop! You're forbidden to see Prince Daniel again.
No.
Go to your room.
Stepmother, please let me go help the village people. I won't talk to any boys, and I promise I'll only be gone for a few hours.
No. What if some stranger tries to kiss you and your score goes up?
Why don't you want my kiss score to go up? Yours is already at 50. They say if you kiss your soulmate, your score goes up really high. Is that why yours is so high?
No. Soulmates are a lie. I just have a way with men. But you're staying in your room.
I told the village people that I was going to help them out today, and I'm not going to break my promise.
Thank you, Princess. We appreciate your help.
Oh, it was my pleasure, really.
Look, her score is going up.
Hey, Princess Sydney? It's me, Prince Daniel.
I have to go.
Wait, I haven't seen you in forever.
I'm forbidden to talk to you, remember?
Oh, come on. You know you still owe me...
Princess, there you are.
How did your score go up? Who kissed you?
It was two women from the village. They were both so grateful for my help that they each kissed one of my hands.
We also caught her talking to Prince Daniel.
I'm so sorry. He started talking to me and...
Silence. You were forbidden to see him. We'll discuss your punishment later.
Are you sure you want to go through with this?
Yes, and don't come back until the job is done.
So you're allowing me to go out in the village today? Are you sure you're not still mad?
All is forgiven.
Thank you.
My best god will be with you for protection.
Come along, princess.
Oh, sweetheart, don't cry. I picked this flower earlier. Would you like to have it?
Yes, please.
You don't know how much that means to her. Allow me to repay you for your kindness.
Oh, you really don't.
Everyone, let's all kiss the princess's hand so we can raise her score.
Yeah!
Good job, everyone. She's almost about to beat the Evil Queen's score.
Today was an eventful day, huh?
I just hope that Stepmother doesn't mind that my kiss score is almost as high as hers.
After tonight, I don't think she'll mind. Let's get you back home. We're almost there.
No, stop. You keep saying that, and I don't remember the way to the castle being this way.
Well, Princess, that's because it's not.
No.
I'm sorry, Princess.
Why are you doing this?
The Queen believes you are a threat to her kiss score. She ordered me to get rid of you. I don't want to kill you, but if I don't, she'll kill me. Close your eyes. Oh. Stay back.
Daniel.
Run. Run and don't come back.
Hello? Is anyone home?
Hello?
Please help me. The Queen, she was trying to kill—
Whoa, sweetheart. It's all right. Come on, let's get you inside.
Thank you for letting me stay here. Your dog is so sweet.
Of course. It's our pleasure, dear. Good night, sweetheart. Come here. Princess, I'm taking the dog out for a walk. Don't answer the door to anyone.
Okay. I know this song. That's the song that Mother used to sing to me. Mom?
Oh, Sydney.
Yes, it's me. No, that's impossible. You died when I was 4.
The ones we love are never gone.
I've come to give you a kiss. You only need one more kiss to beat the Evil Queen's score. How do you know that?
Because, my daughter, I'm magic. That's how I came back to life. Now let me give you a kiss.
I don't know if I believe you.
How about I give you a little demonstration? You see, dear? Magic. It's really me, your mom.
I've missed you so much.
Once I give you this magical kiss, we'll be together forever. Ah.
Mom, I don't feel very good.
Well, that's because
you've been tricked.
Stepmother?
Hello, Sydney.
I've just given you the kiss of death. You'll be dead in a few minutes.
Oh, Princess, I found a prince who was looking for
you.
No, Sydney. The Queen must have done this to her.
Daniel, I love—
No, hey, stay with me. Sydney.
Sydney!
No. Please, please, no. Sydney, wake up.
I'm so sorry, dear.
This wasn't supposed to happen. Remember, you still owe me that kiss.
Wait, true love's kiss?
She's waking up.
Look at her score. You two must be soulmates.
I knew it. The Evil Queen has gone too far this time. You have to take back your kingdom.
You're right.
She's finally—
Not so fast.
What?
Surprise. You're probably wishing you would have tried to kill me too now.
Why, you, Sydney, get away from him.
You don't make the rules anymore, stepmother. I do. And you're hereby dethroned.
You wouldn't dare hurt me with that sword.
Try me and see what happens. Guards?
No, you fools, get off of me.
Finally, we have a good queen.
The itsy bitsy spider.
Stop! Where did you learn to sing?
I don't know, I just saw it on the TV.
Honey, you must remember, singing is deadly. The TV is trying to trick you. You must never sing again.
Okay, I won't.
Going to class?
Yeah.
And you think you can go without wearing earplugs? Come on.
Do I have to wear them?
Yes. You never know when someone could start singing. These are lifesavers.
Hey, take those out of your ears.
Yeah, take them out.
My mom says I'm not supposed to take these off.
Can I just try them on?
Yeah, for a second.
Thank you.
Yeah, these are trash.
Hey!
Oh, relax. You'll be fine without them. Bria, I need to see you after class, please.
Miss Claremont, if this is about my grade, I—
No, dear. This isn't about your grade.
What are you doing?
Mary had a little lamb.
Miss Claremont, please stop singing.
Stop!
Mary had a little—
Oh my gosh, what did you do to Miss Claremont?
She was trying to kill me.
What?
She would never do that. I am calling the police.
Honey, what's the matter?
It was awful. Someone took my earplugs, and then my teacher tried to kill me.
Mm-hmm.
What are you doing?
Rock-a-bye, baby.
Why are you singing?
Hush, little baby.
Mama's gonna buy you a mocking.
Honey? Are you okay? I'm so sorry.
Why would you do that?
I don't know. It was like something was controlling me. Bria? No, stop. Stay with me. Bria, wake up. Honey, please wake up.
Mom?
I'm here.
Oh, my ears, they hurt so bad.
It's gonna be okay. Let me just look.
I see something.
What?
There is something in your ear. I'm gonna take it out.
No, no, don't.
Bria, I have to. It's probably what's causing you the pain. Don't move.
Is it out?
I got it. This is what was inside of your ear. I think there's one in my ear, too. You need to take it out.
Fine, just come here.
Oh,
I got it.
Thank goodness. I need to test something. Put those on and sing.
No, Mom, I don't want to hurt you.
It's okay, honey. Sing.
The itsy bitsy spider went up the water spout. Down came the rain and washed the spider out. Out came the sun. Are you okay?
I'm fine. It was the chip killing people all along.
But who would have put it in all of our ears?
Open up.
I'm gonna need both of you to come with me.
No thanks. Mom, did you just kill him?
No, he's still alive.
We need to question him. Go get the duct tape.
There, he's not going anywhere.
Hey, what are you guys doing?
We want to know who you work for and why we found this inside of our ears. Show him.
I don't know what you're talking about.
If you won't talk, we'll sing.
Wait, Mom, we can't do that.
Yes, we can, honey. We don't have the chips in our ears anymore. It won't hurt us, but it'll hurt him. Just keep your eyes closed.
No, hey, wait a minute.
Are you coming into the tree where dead men called out for his love to flee? Strange.
Oh, wait, stop. I'll tell you. I work for a secret government organization. We put chips in everyone's ears and wipe their memories of it. By making singing lethal, it was a way for us to control the public.
This is horrible. We have to tell everyone. Go ahead, honey. We're live.
We have all been lied to. The government has been putting these in our ears. That's why singing kills us. But if you take them out, singing will no longer kill anyone, and we can be free.
We did it, Bria. We're all saved.
Remember, girls, no using your powers at school.
Don't worry, Professor. I'll make sure everything goes fine.
I'm so excited for our first day of high school.
Yeah, because being stuck in a building for 8 hours is going to be so much fun.
Everyone, please welcome our new students, Blossom, Bubbles, and Buttercup.
Who picked out your names?
The professor named us.
Who?
Oh, she means our dad. He's a scientist.
Oh, wow. Very interesting.
What a bunch of freaks.
Way to keep our cover, Bubbles.
Sorry.
It's okay, Bubbles. So, you three are sisters?
Yeah, why?
How come you guys look nothing alike?
We're all adopted.
Yikes, so you're not really sisters then?
Of course we are.
Of course we are.
Ugh, your voice is so annoying.
Why don't you say that again?
What the?
I'm telling you, we saw her. Her eyes were red.
I think you guys have seen too many scary movies.
I agree.
Yeah, me have laser eyes? Come on.
We're telling the truth. They are freaks.
Ladies, that is enough. You two have detention for lying.
What?
We are so getting you back.
Thanks for trying to protect me, Blossom.
Of course, nobody bullies my sister.
Blossom, do you realize what you've done? Our cover is officially blown.
No, it's not. The principal didn't even believe them.
But Blossom, look, there's a camera up there.
Uh-oh, do you think they could have recorded me using my powers?
Let's hope not.
Don't worry, I'll just destroy the camera.
Bubbles, no!
Don't!
What? Now the camera's destroyed. Uh-oh.
So there was a fire at school today, hmm? You girls wouldn't have anything to do with that, now would you?
Ashley, you realize if you don't get to 1,000 likes by the end of the year, you're not meeting your soulmate.
Yes, I'm well aware of that, thank you.
She doesn't need a soulmate to be happy anyways.
You guys are literally so pathetic.
Hey Ashley, do you think I could take a picture of your notes real quick?
Yeah, for sure, here.
Sweet, thanks. Let me give you a like.
Thank you.
Ha, she thought. Just ignore them.
How can I? I mean, at least you have 20 likes. I have 2. And one of them's from you, and the other one's from my mom.
Where's just face it, Chase, nobody likes me.
I'm never gonna find my soulmate.
I wouldn't be so sure about that.
Who are you?
My name is Lindsay, and I'm here to make you the most liked girl in school.
You want to make me the most liked girl in school?
Yep, that's right.
Why?
Well, in all honesty, honey, your mom sent me.
She did?
Mix it up.
Yeah, she's kind of worried about your social life. But don't worry, I'm gonna take care of everything. So, if we take a look at this score sheet, you can see that you and your friend currently rank
At the very bottom.
Social outcast?
Yes, I'm afraid so. But don't worry, that's what I'm here for. Yeah, we're gonna need to start with a full makeover.
She's fine the way she is.
Mm-hmm, says the social outcast.
Hey, that's not very...
We're wasting time. Follow me. Okay, it's time to make you look irresistible.
She's all done.
Whoa, you look,
gorgeous.
Yeah.
Thanks.
Love your outfit.
Whoa, looks like somebody's got their fourth like.
Time for the next step. You can only get likes in person, so we gotta go somewhere crowded.
I mean, we could go to the mall.
Yes, great idea. Ashley, smile. If you want likes, you gotta be friendly. Go say hi.
Hi, I like your outfit.
Thanks, I like yours too.
Oh, hey buddy, I think you might have dropped this.
Thank you. Mommy, look what she found.
Oh my gosh, here, take a like.
Oh, thank you.
And just like that, she's up to 25 likes.
Whoa, Ash, you got more likes than me now.
Oh, this is nothing. You need to be going out all the time, okay? Try to get invited to a party.
Hey, Dylan, are you throwing a party this weekend?
Uh-huh. You wanna come?
Can I?
Yeah, I mean, the party's for 25 likes and up, so you're good.
Can Chase come too?
No way! No social rejects allowed. Oh, and wear something red. That's the theme.
Chase, I don't feel right going to this party without you.
It's fine. Just go.
Can't you just get 5 more likes and then we can go together?
Nah, you'll probably have more fun without me anyways.
That's not true. But maybe you'll change your mind later.
Cute dress, Ashley.
Thanks.
I like your dress.
Thanks, Dylan, but why isn't anyone else wearing red? I thought that was the theme.
Yeah, I kinda lied. I just wanted to see you in red.
Okay.
Ash, look, it's cause I have a crush on you.
Really?
Yeah.
Well, why wouldn't you ever said anything before?
I figured you and Chase were a thing.
What? Oh, no. Me and him, we're just friends.
Uh-huh. Well then, in that case, come with me.
Okay.
Finally, we're alone.
But don't you want to go party?
No. I just want to be right next to you. You definitely deserve a like.
I am so proud of you. Hooking up with the captain of the football team?
Listen, we're not official just yet.
Uh-huh. You guys kissed, right?
Yeah.
Well, then you might as well be official.
Oh, it sounds like Chase is a little jealous.
I'm not jealous. I just don't trust that guy.
Whatever you say.
Hey, we still on for movie night?
Oh, actually, Dylan's taking me to see a movie.
But we always do a movie night on Friday. It's like our tradition. Traditions change, bro. Hey, babe.
Hey.
She's got a boyfriend now, dude. It's time for you to move on. Right. Guess I'll see you later, Ash.
Hey, Ashley.
Whoa, did you just give me a like?
Yeah, you look so cute.
But don't you hate me?
Ashley, that was before you had so many likes. You're one of us now. You're almost at 1,000 likes.
Yeah, because you've had me going out to crowded places every day for a month now. Can't I take a break?
No, your mom's coming back soon. Don't you want to surprise her with your soulmate?
Yeah, I guess.
I have a good feeling it's going to be Dylan.
I feel really bad for Chase. I barely even talk to him anymore.
He's a social reject.
Please don't call him that.
Forget about Chase, Ashley. We need to focus on your likes. Now come on, we're going to the mall again.
Ash, what are you doing here?
I wanted to see you.
Where's Dylan?
He's at practice. Wait a minute, let me see that hat. Did you get a haircut and shave a little bit?
Yeah, I just figured it was time for a change.
Well, you look really nice.
Thanks. Listen, Ash, there's something I've been meaning to tell you.
Oh, it's Dylan. He needs my help.
Ash,
I don't think Dylan is a good guy for you.
Excuse me?
Dylan is using you. He doesn't care about you.
Oh my gosh, Lindsay was right. You are jealous.
Would you stop being so conceited and just listen to me? Just because you have over 900 likes doesn't mean everybody likes you. I'm just trying to watch out for you.
Well, stop it, because I don't need you to. You don't know what's best for me.
Oh, and Lindsay does, huh?
Yeah, look how many likes she got me.
I don't give a shit about your likes, Ash, or your fake friends.
Well, at least I have friends.
Do whatever you want. I'm done.
Well, then I guess I'll take my like back, too.
Dylan? Oh my gosh, babe, our plan is working out so good.
Yeah, being your fake boyfriend got me so many likes.
So you two were using me?
Ash, listen, I...
Save it. We're over.
Mom, it's me.
I know you sent Lindsay to help me. But I don't care about my likes anymore.
Honey, what are you talking about? I don't know anyone named Lindsay.
Wait, what do you mean you don't know Lindsay?
I didn't send her. Honey, I'm about to go into my meeting.
No, Mom.
Hey, did you lose likes?
Yeah, from Dylan, Chase, and Pepper.
Why are you looking at me like that?
Because I want to know who you are.
What do you mean?
I talked to my mom, and she said she didn't send you.
Damn it! You weren't supposed to find out yet. Ugh, I guess I might as well come clean. I'm here to steal your likes.
What?
Mm-hmm. You see, I found a way to hack the system. I steal people's likes, and then I sell them. And you know, most people don't even make it to 1,000, so you really impressed me, Ashley.
Today, I'm calling the cops.
Put that down.
Okay. Into a new box.
Stop moving and sit still.
System activated.
This is gonna be fun.
We are almost over.
Yes, it's working.
How are you even doing this?
I just connect my technology to the light chip box in the back of your neck,
it
and voila.
Good.
Isn't it wonderful? Ugh, this is taking forever.
Please stop. I don't feel good.
That's probably a side effect from the machine.
What happens when I hit zero?
You'll become a permanent social reject, and there's a small chance that you could die.
What?
Yeah, that's what happened to the last person.
Ash?
Chase?
Yeah, what the hell's going on?
I'm stealing her likes, and while I'm at it, maybe I'll steal yours too.
I knew you were a little fake. You let her go right now.
No thanks. I mean, what are you gonna do, you pathetic little piece of... Ugh.
You were saying? Ash, if I unplug this machine, you could lose all your likes permanently.
I don't care. Just unplug it. She said if I hit zero, I could die.
No, and low temperature.
Here it goes. Hey, you feeling all right?
Not really.
Hold on to me. I'm gonna take you to the hospital.
And
we were able to restore her likes, and we gave her a few extra ones, too.
Hey, you're up.
Chase? Where's Lindsay?
Put the
tray. Don't worry.
Into the box.
She's been arrested.
Where's my mom?
Wow.
She's on her way.
It looks like new.
Oh, and,
let's
here.
Try fixing your
the
cosmetics.
Cops found it on Lindsay.
I believe you enjoy doing it.
Listen, Chase, I'm so sorry for the things that I said to you. You were right about Dylan. I don't know why I ever thought that he would like me.
Hey, that was his loss. Any guy would be lucky to have you. Speaking of which, now you can meet your soulmate. We're soulmates, huh? Ash, I've been waiting to do this for a long time.
My soulmate picks my hair or my job for the day. I'm pretty particular with how I like my hair, so I think I'm gonna go with job. Please pick me an easy job.
Movie star.
What the? Okay, I didn't exactly expect him to pick this job for me, and I'm not going to school dressed like this. Why isn't this coming off?
You may not remove work outfit.
Yeah, I should have picked the hair option. Hey guys.
Oh my gosh.
No way.
Look, before you laugh, I know this outfit's a lot, but
I'm like your number one fan.
You're definitely not. I am.
Whoa.
Can you sign this for me?
No,
no me.
Me. Okay, let's all just calm down. Oh shit. Talking mushrooms.
Right here, please.
I think I lost him.
Excuse me, can you sign this for me?
Oh, of course, sweetheart. What do you want me to say?
Can you write the alphabet? But can you do it in Spanish?
Oh, I don't really know how to do that, but I can sign my name.
No, that's not what I wanted.
No. Please don't cry. Look, there's my autograph.
No, I don't want it.
Hey, look, this movie star is making this kid cry.
No. She just wanted me to write
this just in. Big time movie star makes little girl
no,
cry.
No, I didn't.
Okay, cut. That's a wrap. Guess we get to go home now.
Thank God. Hey, question. I picked for my soulmate to pick my occupation for the day, but I kind of want that to stop happening.
Oh, you have to meet your soulmate to make that stop.
But I don't even know what his name is or where he lives.
Uh-huh. Sounds like a you problem.
Looks like we're doing this again.
Mate.
Oh, no, he didn't.
Mate.
Oh, no, he didn't. I better not be wearing what I think I'm wearing. Oh, he is so dead.
honey.
Mom, oh, thank goodness you're home. Look at what my soulmate...
Shh, enough chit-chat, honey. Here, your room needs dusting.
What?
You heard me. I don't pay you to sit around.
But Mom...
Uh-uh, get to work.
But I have to go to school.
School can wait. You've got desk to clean.
Who does he think he is? Turning me into Cinderella? I swear, when I find him, I'm gonna...
May not remove job uniform.
Yes, I know. I wasn't trying to remove it. It's just itching me. Principal Peters, hi. Listen, about my outfit. I know it's against dress code, but...
There you are. The bathrooms need sweeping.
But I'm supposed to get to class.
Forget about class. You get to cleaning that bathroom.
Yes, sir.
Aw, poor baby has to... Ow!
Whoops.
I'm telling my mom.
I am so over being a maid. If he does not give me a better job, I will hunt him down and...
Lion Tamer. Lion Tamer.
No, no. What on earth has he done to me?
Honey, there's some people at the door that want to talk to you.
Who exactly? Because if it's someone with a lion, tell them I'm not here.
Honey, they're waiting.
Come on.
But Mom...
There you are. You're late.
Late for what, exactly?
Your show with the lion.
Oh, you see, I would, but I hurt my shoulder so bad the other day. Oof, it's just awful, so I better go rest it.
You were holding the other shoulder before?
Both shoulders got hurt.
Yeah, right. Come on, let's get out of here.
All right, we're here.
Let me just tell you that there has been a little mistake. I am not the right person for this.
Relax, and don't forget this.
Was that him?
It's a her, actually. I'll go grab her for you.
Please don't kill me. Please don't kill me. Come on, you got this. You can do this. Okay, bring her in.
Okay, here she is.
Why didn't you tell me the lion was a puppy?
We like to scare our new workers. You should have seen your face.
She's so cute. Yes, she is. Okay, I'll admit, this occupation was a lot more fun than I thought it was going to be. Maybe for the next job, though, I can get something a little less out there.
Chef.
A chef? At least that's a little bit more normal.
Congrats! You've been selected to be on our cooking show.
Huh?
Let's go. Take this spatula, and we're live in 5.
You guys don't understand. I'm not actually a real chef. This outfit is not even mine.
Uh-huh.
May not remove uniform.
Each of you will be paired with a celebrity that you must cook a meal for. Contestant number 1, you've been paired with Tom Holland.
No way!
Hey, everyone.
Okay, who did I get?
You've been paired with a new upcoming actor. Meet Zach Starman.
You seem a bit disappointed.
No, it's just that I never really heard of you before, and I thought we were doing A-list celebrities, so...
You don't think I'm good enough to be here?
No, I...
You don't want to upset your celebrity guest, as they will be judging your food. Looks like Tom Holland loved contestant number 1's dish.
For my dish I made for my celebrity guest is a Rice Krispie treat with some M&Ms on top. I hope that you will like it. Bon appetit!
Needs more salt.
But it's a Rice Krispie treat. It's not supposed to be salty.
Sorry, love, but I'm gonna give it a 6 out of 10.
Well, with that score...